Local police chief retires under fire, and today he's talking about it only to WESH 2. Good afternoon, I'm Jason Guy.
I'm Sion Rhodes. Clermont Chief Steve Graham announced his retirement yesterday, just hours after the city manager asked for an investigation into alleged corruption at the department.
And this morning, he's telling his side of the story in an exclusive interview with WESH 2's Kara Moore.
Clermont's embattled police chief says he made the decision to retire in just the past several days after losing support from some city councilors.
I want to work again.
Since coming to the Clermont Police Department in 2005, Chief Steve Graham says he's been a target for disgruntled former employees upset over being fired. But now he says it's reached a boiling point and it's time for him to go. He's retiring at the end of October.
It feels like all I do now is defend myself. So it's in the best interest of the city and myself to step down.
The corruption allegations against Chief Graham have grown louder recently after this embarrassing video surfaced showing three off-duty Clermont cops leading one of their own on a high-speed chase as a prank. Two cops were fired, another suspended. Several have been calling for the chief's resignation at recent city council meetings.
They sling everything against the wall to see what sticks. They say, I'm corrupt, I've done this, I've done, but they don't focus in on I did X or I did Y, because there is no X, there is no Y.
2 weeks ago, the city manager submitted his resignation and just yesterday announced an independent investigator would be looking into the allegations against the police force. Graham says he's not retiring because he did anything wrong, but rather to save the reputation of the department.
I may be right, but I will lose, no matter even though I am right. You could say you win all the battles, but you're going to lose the war.
Chief Graham says he'll take some time off, but plans to continue his law enforcement career and even wants to stay living here in Clermont. In Lake County, Kara Moore, WESH 2 News.